In the menu bar at the top of Outlook, click on File, Options. In the Outlook Options box, click on Mail, where it says compose messages in this format, select HTML. And then at the bottom of the window, click OK.